I was kind of waiting to kill off that run because it was getting kind of sus.
Maybe this will be the one.
It's Derek.
Haha, you cheated. I just called you that, didn't I? First, let's test your eyesight. Stand in the middle of the red ring on the floor and look at the logo on the wall. No problem there. Time to move on to the next room. Okay, let's open the door. There while you're crouched. There's no need to crawl. Now climb up that ladder. Just let go to climb down. Next, I want you to move forward in a crouch. To crawl through a narrow opening, lower your stance as you move through.
Glad. I thought I missed. 87. Need more strength. What happened? I fall. We'll continue with your rehab after you wake up. I fall. I reset. But also, just the RNG, man, there's so much. Just eliminate all of it.
Wow, you're a mess.
Just set the RNG code to false.
Research lab was full of soldiers.
The helicopter wall. It's not even just that. Like, after I drank the soda, I'm like, I'm good on health. And I start going, and those Assault Talon, man, they do you dirty sometimes. Because they can hit you with, like an eighth of your health in a hit. And sometimes the soldiers just, like, drain you with a straw.
Good to see you again.
Who are you?
You really don't know, do you? I'm Alex. I came to get you. Glenn Ogawa, the chief scientist of this research center, sent me. We can't stay here. If we do, we're history. Derek, you promised me you wouldn't let me die. Time for you to make good on that promise. Move it, soldier.
Gotta remember the elevator. Elevator. That's what that split says. It's not elevator. It's elevator. That's pretty deep. This could be the one for all we know. Arms. Does your health really increase all that much throughout the game, or does it just make the bar look bigger? You know?
What's wrong? Let's keep moving. Stop. Uh-oh. Looks like we aren't the only ones fighting the soldiers here.
Because it seems like late game, the sodas give you a ton, right? But I don't think the soda value changes. Percent? Ooh, true. I've never actually paid attention. True. That's smart that they disabled it. If they put me in charge of making that, I would have forgot. They pay attention to detail. Oh, the pulse, that's right. When you said pulse at first, I thought shockwave. But that do be true. It had the potential.
Oh no, thank you.
I can't believe it. You're okay. We'll talk later. Come on.
We do a bit of spinning.
Yeah, that was definitely Solas.
Sounds like there's a helicopter on the roof. That's our
I've been cutting that earlier
place.
Lately.
Grab on. Let's go. Why did he leave? Maybe killing us wasn't his objective. Anyway, we better get out of here before we run into him again.
Alex, keep up. Come on.
Wait.
Cole's over there.
Perfect. Glenn is underneath this building in a research lab called Terminus 4. He'll help us. You can count on him. Let's go find him. There's got to be some way to get down to the lower levels in here. Stop.
Over there! I see him!
He's over there!
Thank you. Got him. Actually missed the space bar at first.
There wasn't any wall like this here before. This must be from the ruins. That looks useful.
I can't believe we're ahead here. It's so rare to see time save on those splits.
Security is pretty tight here. Looks like they don't want us to go any further. What do you think? these keys out.
Turn the keys silent. This one's kind of pog, if I am in fact being honest.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, turn! Let's go! Stop! Here they come!
That's a long load.
Wait.
It feels like you go kind of slow up then. Might just be perception, but... Two in a row. Thank you. Sun gulps. I really wanted to make sure that one worked.
Show me the current geotomography.
Here it is.
Take a good look. This is Site Zero. Nexus is located at its center. We've studied it for 10 long years, but it is still full of mysteries. We do not know who created it, but we do know what they created it for. It is definitely a weapon. The technology is astounding. Our understanding has not even scratched the surface. No, to tell the truth, we have not even found a surface to scratch.
But isn't it dangerous? A Pandora's box?
Extracting hope and hope alone from Pandora's box. That is science.
But you failed.
I can't argue with your assessment, but as in the legend, hope remains at the bottom of our box as well. Stop Nexus. If you do not, the planet will be faced with a horrific crisis.
Crisis? Isn't apocalypse the word you're looking for? Please, help us.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
I knew we could count on you, Derek. Accelerator is ready. Time to go.
Okay, back to work. We have to keep monitoring Nexus.
To Glenn.
You saved me. All right, let's continue. This way.
Adam.
Here, Hammond. have a seat. Good. Now hold still for a moment. This is a highly concentrated solution of Talangin. We call it Accelerator. Actually, I would have liked to spend more time on the purification process, but time is a luxury we do not have. Even at this level of purity, this should raise your physical capabilities to a whole new level.
Glenn, how long will it take for the accelerator to take effect?
The effects are immediate. An injection of this much Talangin will trigger a rapid metabolic change in his cells, giving him great power.
Is it safe?
Derek will be able to endure it. This will only hurt a little. Derek, can I ask you something? Who is that girl?
Don't you know who she is?
No, I do not. She doesn't work for this research center. Why does she know so much?
Oh, is that my first 46? I think so. 4659.8.
Hog run. This is acceleration.
This the run. And I was +8 in early game. Imagine if I was like -3 in early game. This pace would be ridiculous.
The number of receptors in his body has increased in response to the additional Talangin.
So that's it. Now we're ready to face next. How do we get to Site Zero?
Use the direct access elevator. You'll find it in
F block.
You are well informed.
Yeah. Old strats.
Okay.
Old school.
Let's go kick some ass. Here they come.
Yeah, my early game splits are gonna be easy, but mid game, I mean, splits don't really mean anything. Like, look at those. I don't know what that is. Look at those. Why? Why have I been, like, missing my inputs recently? Am I just not in, like, the breakdown style?
To stop Nexus.
More than a chance, I hope.
All right then. I'm counting on you two.
Man, I can't wait until Zemu has task capabilities, because it's not even just Breakdown, it's a ton of games, you know? Like SpongeBob, benefit from it. Because I'd really like to task some ILs, but I don't have the GameCube version. And Xbox has faster loads anyway. So it's gonna be meta. I'm liking this health. Good RNG. That was a weird thing.
He's here. It's Cole.
Waste him. Cole's over there.
Is this good health? I can't tell. Maybe. More health. Okay.
Okay. 27 still possible.
If you PC, would it be smart to PC jump that boost? Because you would be higher, so you'd keep your boost for longer. I think.
Right?
Good. How's it coming? It's, you know, it's coming. I've gotten like a run deep before this, but not on this pace. This is some pretty poppin' pace. I had a run deep earlier that died, but this is some pretty good pace. It's like a low 59 on that. This is the first time I've gotten a 46 on my drug split. What's up, crumbs? Pog. Speaking of chow, I have been to McDonald's 8 times in the past 3 days. I think 3 or 4 days. I might have lost count by this point. It's like more than I've eaten in consecutively in my life. Yeah, oh, he's been doing that. He's been hitting me there. This health is alright though. The American dream, true. But it helps, because I can use one of the cups for a film assignment. Yeah. Oh! We're fine. What a guy hits me at the very end of that. I'm glad I survived it, though. Ah. RNG. Yo, what up, Water? You back? Derek or Solace and Tekken? Let's go. That one run I was on died, but this is some pretty good pace kind of gaming. Yeah, this is on the drug split. This is the first time I've gotten a 46. It was 46.59.8 hog. But Solace kind of did me dirty on this one. To get more max HP, there's like story things you can do. Well, you have to do. There's like story related things that give you more HP. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. But yeah. And now there's this that decides your run. The largest RNG factor in the game. The missiles fade out if it backs too far away when you shoot at it. Just be as close as possible. I need this to go very well, like right now. That's smart. It's actually smart if you wait for him to shoot at you. That way he can't back away while you shoot. I don't know why I did that. Okay, this health is a little sussy. Ugh. Yeah. That's the way it goes. That being said, it'll be some nice time save on a future run if this does PB. Oh. We can still bring this back. 4 seconds isn't that much. Cope. Pretty interesting that across, like, you know, a 2.5 hour run, the time gain or loss maxes out at like +8 and -9.
Don't let her get away. No problem, I got her.
We need some new stuff. Yeah, I'm not sure why I did that. Occasionally, I do forget which direction moves my stick which direction.
Fire in the hole!
Is that what softlocks it? have no idea what causes that soft lock. Health. We just have to get some very good RNG. But you know something? I'd like to keep this one going a little bit. It's been a minute since I've done finished a run. But I can consistently save time on this split, and the next one, and the next one, and the next one. Why does walking against this push me, like, in that direction?
Well, here we are.
This is weird.
The center of it all. This is the real thing.
I'm just holding forward. But 28 still possible. This health is a real maybe. It's a real maybe. It's a real maybe. Slow us down. I PC jump these just in case it's faster. I don't know if it's faster. Could be slower. Ooh. hitting those golds. And I did a punch. Need Jeep jump to work.
Hurry.
Need to work. I need the Jeep jump to work, man. I so need it. Oh, thank you. I need that to work. Well, it did work. My head hasn't updated yet. Yeah. It's because I look at the dial now, and when I see it moves, I'm like, that's the time. So I think that's the setup. You go a little bit to the left, and then you watch for the dial to tick up, and it works pretty good.
Romeo 115 to Delta 2. Wojcicki has been located.
But we should be able to save time now.
Find her.
Like, I would have to sincerely mess up to lose time on this split now. Or actually, no. I can blame it on RNG. In case. Just look at the speed. Imagine if we could go zoom. Oh man, this is gonna be cutting it close on health.
Delta 2 to Romeo 115. Target location confirmed. She's headed for the elevator. And don't
Thirsty. We could pop off, hit a bit of a snag with the helicopter, but we could pop off. Chill. Be chill. You are authorized to neutralize the target if necessary, but do not damage that disc. Oh, we're gonna be close. Good RNG. Still saving time.
You will guarantee my safety, yes? What are you doing?
Walk over there, to the edge.
What are you going to do? I gave you the disc, didn't I? No! Stop! Please, stop this!
Nice, dude. This is the chance of a lifetime. Gonna duck under that rocket. If we could skip this door, huge, huge. Nah, if that's...
Don't worry about the disc. We still have some time left before they fire that nuke. Let's stop them.
I think I have to. Yep,
we're
okay.
Deep into the silo area.
I think I have to. Man, I am gonna lose time here though, because I'm gonna have to take another death in silos. or... Okay, that might have killed it. But you know something? There is a channel point reward to make me finish the run. Just saying. Let's go. Now I have to. Stops me from quitting. Can hit some late game goals. What is this against? Average? Oh, dude, I pop off against average. That one split runs against Rio's, like, first run. Because that was, like, what I originally compared against. You know, this is, we're gonna, it's late game. Late game. Fast setup. Dude, that death going up was kind of ridiculous. It's because I expected to grab the ledge with that angle. Which I guess was pretty reckless. True. I split that one when I hit the loading zone going up. Might be able to do this without taking a death. With perfect RNG, I guess you really wouldn't have to take it up. I went for it. Can save 3 seconds with that ledge grab skip. And I guess that's the lowest risk one. Gonna try not look at splits. I can't. I'm trying to avoid saying definites these days. So I will attempt not to look at the splits. I'm not making a guarantee that I will not look at them. There's so much. Well, I'd like to think. Part of me would like to think that there's time to save in silos, but, you know, something, like, entirely new would have to be discovered. Because it's just, like, such a large amount of space. I am going to go for the ledge grab skip here. I do hope it goes well, because this is like a high risk one. Low reward, high consequence. You die if you miss. If you miss it badly, you can miss it and still grab a ledge, but if you miss it badly. You'd like to see it with, like, minimal hesitation, but still got him. Hey, do you think if I, like, do the jump into Solace, would I survive that fall? Because I'm thinking about my health, and I need to lower it, but I don't know if that does too much damage to survive. No clue. Should I run that risk? What's the... Where's... I mean, the respawn's probably not far behind if I do die. I hope. You'll probably die. So you're saying I shouldn't. That being said... You won't die? Okay, so I should. Gotcha, gotcha. I was gonna check if I had any rockets, and it would appear that I don't. Also, what's up, Clay? Safe strats? That goes equal with missing the ledge grab, I think. I'm gonna go for this ledge grab skip though. Because this one's free. Yeah, that one's free. Only once have I missed it. We're gonna go for it. See what happens. Gotta get the math. We gotta get the numbers on that fall damage.
Roll
clip this when... It's just a box, so I don't know if you can clip it. Oh, this kind of moves you weird. We're gonna see. Golds. We got him. Doubters. Optimal health. Oh.
Derek.
Tried to BLJ.
Leave the female. Baggage.
Thank you.
Ready.
Thank you. I don't know why he didn't just attack. He tried. He tried. That dude straight tried. He thought. He was bound to do it to me. BPT do clearly state, and that was a solid first round Barnes. That is canonically his birth name. Do it to me. Thank you. Sometimes you have to antagonize him. It's a weird run.
It is over, human.
Dragon 1-2, this is Command. Commence operation, no return.
It's a long sequence, but I guess if you're casually playing and you're like into the story, this is pretty cool. It's well composed. Yeah. And it's just, there's so much detail in it too, it's great.
This must be my fate. Dying like this.
That being said, speedrun wise, I mean, we started this cutscene at 160, and my best says we'll finish it at 618. Cannon HUD. even the HUD has lore implications. I will say, this cat lingers for a bit. See that? He takes his time. It's like a 12-second cat. We in the time tube. Y'all ever be like floating? I'm just thinking like going through this would be a trip. Like that tube? It's going fast. This be a gold though? It's gonna be close. Yeah, what happens actually, what happens if you go if you like load this up on Zemu and just delete the FMVs? And he's made it through the hallucination. Will it crash? Theoretically he should wake up soon. I sure hope so. Dude, this be a gold though. Just deleting parts of the game. That's even better. You can try it on Xbox. It's true. Relax, it's over. Got him. Is that real? That's fake. I think what helped was that I didn't take a silo death. If I took one more death than I would have liked. In any case, that's better than I expected. I thought I would be behind. Derek, that's why we gotta have, that's why we, I took Clay's advice a while back. He was like, man, you got like a 26 minute split. And so now it's broken up into three parts. And now we can basically just save time the rest of the game. If I pop off. If we be gaming. If we gaming. Love access teleportation. Look at that. We have to work with the game, not against it. We must understand it and its motives. Oh wait, I said I was gonna try not to look at the splits. I didn't know she followed you. I just blew my mind.
Wait.
I know you.
That wake up 1:43.
I'm Alex. You're Derek Cole, right? I heard about you.
Look at this real-time lighting effect from this thing. Does it appear on me? Ooh, it kind of do. I don't know, that's some real-time lighting right there. Like, what is this, Doom 3? Need some good RNG. I did not know. Never mind.
There's somebody there.
I don't know why, but I wanted to be careful with this one. That probably lost time, definitely. I don't know why. Just something about that told me be careful this time. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It all looks the same.
I cannot die. Not yet. Not until I give this to you.
What's that?
Time was all we had in abundance, Derek. This formula is completely pure. This is the Ultra Accelerator. Accelerator!
I need those. 229 still possible. I think if you keep these guys close to you at first, then it's good because they're like attacking you. Yep. Just like says error, like file no good, like it says damaged game or something. Gotcha. He was gonna hit me. That definitely was not just a misinput. Definitely should not just misinput that.
You're amazing.
I kind of wanna guarantee this.
Glenn, are you all right?
The first thing is an FMV. Well, what if we only delete some of the FMVs? Because I know which ones are which.
The pendulum effect. Stand back, Alex.
That does remind me. Back when I first... you know when I first HDMI modded it and it wasn't running at 60 Hertz? That messed with all the FMVs. Like, they would run, but they would stutter so much. So much. What is that?
It's my fate, isn't it? I'm going to die.
So I think I have to like seriously drop the ball here. I have to like take a death to lose this. I think. I don't know what happened this run. This was a very confusing run. Has like a pretty strong early game. No, it has a pretty strong mid game. True. You know, it plays the FMVs between the rendered cutscenes here, I think, so would it just be like whatever you put in? And then back to the rendered cuts, the rendered part. Like, what does your player do while you're looking at this, you know? What is Derek doing? What the Derek doing? Fog. There's actually the shortest of the cutscenes is the one where, like, when. I think you, it's like right before you wake up in the future, it's just like where you kind of like zips out. Like that is just its own file, and it's like a second or two long. So what we have to do is scratch off every FMV except the opening one and that one. Or something, I don't know. We put mustard on all the spots with the long FMVs. Yeah, I know. Just mustard. Hope for the best. Someone's gotta kick their console while it's running and see if it credits warps. That did happen in a speed game community. But, like, their any percent run is wild. It's, like, a lot of modding.
Romeo
like, mechanically. It has a crazy history. Abbeysoft covered it, if anyone's interested. Same game where you would play it on a hot plate. I can't remember why, but you would. Firsty. Technically, I think. Gotta talk to one of them modern fellas. I mean, you can... What if we just made it lag? I mean, I guess we could patch it to run at 720p and see what happens. What we'll do... This would be horrible for your console, but we'll heat up the console so much that the CPU starts to throttle for safety. Poggies. Just put in like a cardboard box so it gets really hot. Unplug the fan. You could get like one run out of that. Yeah, I wonder what 16x9 would look like for this. Because I feel like the 4x3, like, they built it very much around that, so it would feel like you're a person, you know? Because when you're a person, your body's, like, up in your face. But your field of view is still pretty wide, so I do wonder what that would really look like. It'd be very difficult for me to picture. This game isn't even technically 4x3, there's bars on the top and bottom. It's something else. I think so. Don't you have the Xbox One version?
Derek, thank
you. It was all a dream.
Thank you. You saved my life. I was so foolish. Thinking only of myself.
With Xbox One, they really cared about the authenticity.
The soldiers were talking.
You're
about
not allowed to change the aspect ratio.
I don't know who you think you are, but you're serious, aren't you? Come with me.
The resolution? What does that mean? I can only half guess what you're gonna do.
I wish there was more I could do.
Uh-oh. Time loss.
Derek, I don't want to say goodbye to you. I want you to become the first test subject for my research.
I already am.
I would like to point out, this is technically an RNG manip. If you stay on this one, you can get both of the stealth Talanda spawn on one side so they're close to each other. Okay. 1397 by 1080. Yeah? What? Does it even run at that resolution? But check it, I think this is going to be meta. I can do two shockwaves here. Dude, that's pretty pog. What we do is we approach from here. And then check that out. Got him. Hang on. Just in case. All right, calm down. I think that's the strat, though. Yeah. It's a little wide, technically, because they shortened it. We quackin'. Quacker hours. Thank you. There we go. Little odd when it doesn't want to cooperate. You know what I mean? Yeah, these are the fast-paced silos. I call them lightning silos. Got me shaken, but I do have the choice to be calm in this scenario, so I would prefer if I was calm. In that sense, I will tell my hands to be calm. So, go ahead, chill out. I feel like that was kind of pog. Like, I missed a few clips, but that was kind of pogging. Kind of pagging. Barnes. Straight Barnes. The best split, dude. More RNG. Let's go! But the key is how you adapt to the RNG. Know what I mean? I have, in fairness, recently, I have been practicing hexagons, and I did warm them up today. And, like I posted in the Discord, I do know of, an optimal cycle for the last hexagons. You hold forward until it vibrates, and then you do a super jump, and then another super jump, and you cut another super jump short, and then you super jump, and then you PC jump, and then you super jump, and then you boost, and then you wait until the first one just, like, passes you. And then you super jump, and then you're good. And that should require, like, very minimal waiting. And you shouldn't really hit anything. Honestly, if I just do hexagons calmly, I'll probably, like, gold it. That's how confident I am. We're gonna smoke this dude.
Derek.
Leave the female.
Run.
Baggage.
Alright. Give me the good RNG. Okay. 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 Strong start. That's pretty good. So you boost after the first hit? Or should you want to hook him? Should I hook him on the last one? Should I count and hook him? Would that still be faster? Alright. I have to bop him. Me and you, I'm going in the ring with him. Give me the good RNG.
Your death was to be quick.
Quick. Am I finally gonna have a good solace? OP. Look at that lightning. I never noticed that till now. That's actually a cool effect. It looks so cool with, like, the aliasing and stuff. It works. I can't tell. I don't know. Are we saving time?
Avatar.
Imagine if helicopter went, like, super well this run. I could be, like, a minute ahead right now. That's the breakdown way, man. That's the breakdown way. Foggies. What's the delta on that? So that's like 4 seconds, let's go. Alright. This is where the real game begins. If you get past hexagons, you enter the Thunderdome. And if you make it past that, you're good. You're locked in. You're locked in.
Derek, you...
Why is a Satch? That's, we have the, it's just the Colosseum. The RNG Colosseum, and of course hexagons. Should I just chill with hexagons, or should I go nuts and try and rush it?
I came to destroy Nexus.
That's right.
That in what sense? Like, presentation-wise or time-wise? Because both can be argued. Presentation, true.
You have to destroy Nexus and change the future. Do you understand what I'm telling you, Derek?
Yep.
Let's go. Nexus has got to be around here somewhere.
Gotta be around here somewhere. Also, how do we know it's gotta be around here somewhere? Maybe he's like, maybe this, he just outsources Site Zero, you know? Maybe he's just chilling in the Maldives or something. Wow, this moves fast. This is the stick intensity you have to have for optimality.
We can't get past it. Until you come back, I'll look for a way up to the surface. So come back, okay?
Promise. You calm down. Do hexagons safely and then hope for the best. And if you mess up Nexus in 2022, Giant Bar Room. What a fitting name. That's gotta mean something. That's gotta be a translation. No way that started in English. In fairness, the hexagons, there are giant bars that come down in front of you. We need an expert translator to figure out what that means. With the context. Yes, but does it have some deeper meaning? Is there more to the giant bar room? Or is that just like a really dope saying in Japanese? The giant bar room. I play it safe. But I almost fell. Be still. I practiced this. That's literally a repeat of my PP. I'm cursed. Got him. What even? We gaming? Kinda gaming? Oh, these do kinda be bars, though. Bars. I like that. I got some good RNG so far. Now we need some excellent RNG. Thank you. Okay. I'll take it. That's the main one that'll really mess you up. Get you down in the dumps. How am I still... Okay, it's this one. Now I still have to get some good luck because these can spawn in really weird spots. You know something? You might be able to influence where these spawn. Because if earlier in the silos is anything to go by, then I gotcha. So if earlier, you remember earlier how I was talking about how you can manipulate by like being like on the one side so they both spawn next to each other? Maybe it works the same in here and you can like always get the good spawns. Also, I don't know how the one Stealthalon, like, survived my shockwave. What? Okay. Sometimes I don't know if I can blame it on this controller, but sometimes I've been doing like some weird inputs. Like I'm getting some weird ones. What? Impossible! Thank you. That I killed him. I killed that man. How is he alive? Actually, I don't know how this split's gonna end up now. I think I'm gonna lose a bit of time. But I knew you watched me kill that man. How did he survive? There's something up with this difficulty. Someone hacked my game and they gave certain enemies slightly more health. Dude, imagine if I actually am playing on normal. But it's so weird. Like I've had a few, like I gave the full uppercut to an Assaultalon and he survived it. I gave the shockwave to a stealth talon and it survived it. I did the shockwave high kick on the big talon and it survived it. Like, what's going on? There's something going on. We might lose a bit of time here. This is actually going to be cutting it close. Who knows? This is actually going to be difficult to say. Well, actually, I mean, we don't even have to save because we can just like open the menu and see the difficulty. We'll need an extra hit. First time never seen before. Okay. Calm down. You got this. I would like the PB. It would in fact be nice. It would be a good New Year's resolution. The PB. Dude. I don't know about this. Freak.
It's Derek.
Well, like, if I started from a save, then it should be the same difficulty. Straight up got manipped. It's between easy and normal. It's adept. New difficulty. My PB did not do this, by the way, I would like to point out. Ready to see some time save? Oh, I thought I missed it for a second. You're tricking me. I I'm glad. I usually hit that one. It's rare to see me miss that one. I really don't know what's gonna happen here. I think I'm gonna lose a bit of time. Got him. Yeah, I think we're gonna lose a bit of time. That's it. Next is quick kill time. Yeah. Bit of time, but we were so far ahead on the previous split, I don't know if it'll matter. That'll just be time saved for next run, baby. Dude, was my PB kind of popping there, even though it took a death? Was it kind of popping? I'm gonna blame that on the RNG where I had to give enemies extra hits. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is it gonna happen? Now it's up in the air. Alright. You wanna see something cool, kids? Nexus quick kill. Get schooled. Okay, never mind. I botched that so hard, but still one cycled him. I wasn't even able to chain two hooks together. You know something? We should really find out what the timing is on these hits instead of just doing this, we should find out what the timing is. But I don't know, these hits are pretty fast. Alright, let's see what happens. I'll be glad if this PB's. Like, this is kinda, you know, up everywhere, but that's like, you know, that's every speedrun, isn't it? The pitch changes. I've always wanted 229. RTA with loads. But these are gonna be the wiggity wiggity wackest splits to go up against. Yeah, helicopter too. Alex be just waiting here with the whip.
Drive until we're clear of sight zero. Let's get out of this alive.
She's a speedrunner after all. Her speed is higher than ours. Nice displacement. Yeah, I'm always careful around that one, because if you fall here, it's real sad. Fun fact, you can actually make it through here without the Jeep, but Alex is too slow. So you lose. I really don't know. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't know why that happened. I was like, you want to get Alex as close as you can. We're limited by her. But then she goes... Maybe there's some time save there that we're missing. I'm not confident that hitting her saves time, actually. It's never been timed. Will it happen? Will it happen? You know something? I actually think that the pog strat is to end it on grabbing the helicopter, because that's like so climactic and perfect. But I don't know. I need to get like a community consensus on that. For reasons of tradition, we've been able to argue it all the way down from the very, very end of the game to the last checkpoint, which is when the screen goes black. Or when the loading zone comes up, for reasons of tradition. Maybe? I don't know! I don't think so. Oh, rip, dude. Still a PB. Look at that. What am I doing? This run is so weird. Don't forget to save. Don't forget to do this.
Aren't you glad you made it, Caswell?
Smart cat. Oh. Hiding in the helicopter.
Don't forget to... There we go.
Derek,
got him.
Well.
Nice clip.
Of course, I'll research...
That do, in fact, be a new world record. But it's kind of. How's that compare against average? 3 minutes over my average. Loses 228 to my golds. It's that 12 second PB. Let's go. I know it's not easy, but you know. If we still went by in-game time, 225. Let's go. Alright, well, I actually don't know what the fastest in-game is. I've not looked at in-game in ages. Well, that's me for the night. I'm gonna cut that, upload it. That's a world record right there. By, you know, I mean, I could use some late-game practice. Alright, thank y'all for being here. Good night.